Ron Howard, welcome back to Abbey Road.
It's good to be back.
Congratulations on the film. 8 days a week obviously focuses on the madness surrounding the touring years with the Beatles. How does it feel to return to Studio 2 where the songs that were almost responsible for a lot of that madness were actually created in the first place?
Well, it's incredible, and I was just participating in these interviews with Sir Paul and Ringo here, and for them together in this room, when they, you know, the first 15 minutes that they were in here, they were just, you know, the vibrations were palpable. It was really great. This is an amazing creative space, and I've actually been fortunate enough to work on movie scores where we've recorded here. In fact, I was working here when I found out that I was going to get the opportunity to direct 8 days a week. And so this place, you know, means a lot on a lot of levels.
So as you were saying, you've worked here before, and you worked on In the Heart of the Sea.
We also did the score for Willow here.
Of course. So yeah, there's quite a lot.
Yeah, I mean, over the years, a number of times. Yes.
What does it mean to you personally? I mean, can you sum up what is special, what is magic about Abbey Road?
Some spaces just you know, because of the reputation, they just create a kind of a creative energy source. You know, and you feel it on some Hollywood back lots. At least I do, And this place has that energy. I mean, for many people, it's a little bit like, a church to walk into Abbey Roads, and especially, this studio.
I totally agree. Going back to the film, now you're obviously a huge Beatles fan. Is this a story you'd always wanted to tell, or is it just something that happened now?
I am a long time Beatles fan. I'm not encyclopedic. I don't have that relationship with music or with any bands. I've always admired their work. I love a great story. And when this opportunity came my way and I began to understand on a kind of a human interest level, how much drama there was, how much humor there was, what these characters could tell us about that time and their journey as artists and as individuals, I thought it was just a story that was sort of too good to not tell if I had the opportunity, which I did. I'm grateful for.
So, Ron Howard, thank you very much.
Pleasure. Thanks.